The FDC team, led by party president Patrick Oboy Amriat, yesterday traversed Dokolo North, where they campaigned in Bata Sub-County, Bata Town Council, and Agwata Sub-County, as well as Agwata Town Council. In all the venues, the team was welcomed by a huge crowd and were excited and mesmerized. According to Amriat, it was a smooth campaign and they were warmly welcomed by the voters. He observed that Dr. Rosemary Alwok is best suited to carry out the legacy of her mother, Cecilia Ogwal, who was a competent legislator, a development worker, and a human rights activist.
Of being schooled, she's very well schooled. Having done law as her first in her first degree, she went on to study economics at the master's level and then majored in economics at the PhD level. And so she's also worked with local governments and central governments in the United Kingdom, working lately as an advisor to the Prime Minister in Westminster. And I think really these competencies make her somebody who is well connected to what is happening on the ground, but also somebody who is able to take Dokolo to the international community.
Amriat paid tribute to FDC parish leader in Agwata, Tom Ayek, who was run over by a trailer on Soroti Lira Highway. He urged road users to be cautious while on the road.
Unfortunately, had a challenge of one of our leaders coming from Agwata being run over by a trailer at the main road between Dokolo and Lira. And so maybe at this point we would like to condole with the family. We want to express our condolences and sympathies to the family of the deceased parish leader, and also take this opportunity to speak to the hearts of our motorists, especially those plying the main road.
While speaking to the crowd, Amriat was impressed with the warm welcome. He asked the residents to allow the late Ogwal's strong leadership and legacy to continue through her daughter.
The 15 years I was in parliament, she taught me a lot of things. She is one of the best legislators we have ever had in this country. She united the people. This campaign is a unique campaign where you see FDC coming with NRM, coming with the UPC, together to form a task force for my sister, Dr. Rosemary Alwok.
Alwok commended the people for the warm welcome. She addressed her supporters in Luo and later changed to English, which mesmerized the voters. She highlighted a number of key points that need to be addressed to promote the region. She also promised to continue fighting for human rights and the right for education of children.
There is a historical site right here in Kangai, and she wanted to for us to have a living museum. It would be a museum that would connect the history of the people of Lao with the people of Acholi, with the people of Bunyoro, with the people of Buganda, as well as the United Kingdom.
The campaigns in Dokolo kicked off on 13th and they will run until the 19th of March 2024 in the 173 polling stations in Dokolo district. This means the candidates will campaign for 7 days ahead of the voting exercise. The by-election is scheduled for the 21st of March 2024. The seat became vacant after Cecilia Ogwal's passing on January 18th while serving in parliament under the FDC banner. Story compiled by Hudson Apunyo for the news.